So when I leave, I want to go to Panarin. And it was in a cafeteria. And I said clearly, this is never gonna happen. So yeah, he punched the table, was angry, and just left. Very emotional. So I essentially told him, listen, this is never gonna happen. It's just never gonna happen. Like, Fnatic is never gonna happen. It's anywhere in the world but Fnatic, simple. You know? And by the way, just for context, for extra context, imagine if Messi, back in his prime, would have told Barcelona that he wishes to join Real Madrid because he wanted change while still being under contract. Well, the outrage will be on the player, not on the team. So that's just to leave things clear. But ignoring that's just the hill I was willing to die on. No Fnatic, period. So Perkz, essentially, once he realized that Fnatic was not an option, period, he said, okay, then I want to stay as AD carry. And I essentially, not unilaterally by myself, but after speaking with the rest of the team, actually, not everybody from the team, but people from the team, including players and support staff, I said the situation, and I said, well, you know, my personal opinion, and I'm very clear on this, he's mentally out, so I don't want a player that is mentally out, even if it's a friend of mine, even if it's Perkz, who has given everything to us. So no, there's no way back. If you say you want to leave G2 and you're serious about that, it's done. I honestly don't give a fuck. No player is more important than the club. So yeah, got told he wanted to leave, then got told, never mind, just kidding. I said no. And alongside me, other people within the team said no. Doesn't make sense. I'm not going to get more into details, but that's pretty much